fans, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. And we just did the splicing in the garden. Let's get her to solve her needs. Drink that. And then brew another potion of plentiful needs, please. Excellent. All right. Bottle up all of them. Thank you. And then we are going. If I can remember how, because I never do this. Take a vacation. We're not bringing anyone. Granite Falls. And we'll choose this one, and we'll say 7, and I will just end it when we're done, because I don't have no clue how long this is going to take, because like I said, I never do it. But we are going to go find the hermit, and learn the secret recipe. Oh, and it's snowing here too. That's just wonderful. Okay. So how did you get there? We got to explore somewhere, so it's gotta be on the map. Okay. So it's not here. Explore the woods. Maybe we have to do that. I don't know. I have no clue what I'm doing and where I'm going, so this is gonna be a great episode, y'all. I haven't done this in so stinking long. Okay. I know it's like a little cave thing. I just don't know where the little, like, cave thing is at. everything is just white. Makes it so hard to see what I'm doing. Okay, y'all are probably screaming at me. We can't fish because it's too cold. Imagine that. Fly here. Can we go here? No. Ha! Found it! Explore. Where are we at? Alright. Surrounded by thick thorns and danger, mostly assuredly, Haley is left with only one direction. Step forward or retreat. Step forward. Exploring the brambles, as Haley pushes through the foliage with intrepid courage, a babbling brook emerges. Should Haley stop to fish? Keep walking. Haley marches through the brush in high spirits, swinging arms and singing songs, when a shiny object catches the eye. Ah, the temptation. Ignore the object. Haley has navigated the nigh-folding foliage to discover a sacred cove in the midst of the forest, the cove containing a mysterious symbol. Travel towards the symbol. Okay. Alright, this was hard. Bringing back memories. Friendly introduction.
So.
Dak. Love a hard grip.
Nukem stay.
Yavik.
Joe.
Polichaba. Omeev Binkoya. Sarabixu.
And we are just going to get to know him. Because we have to in order to get the secret out of him.
Open. Vapin.
And this is too loud in my ear. There we go. Loves the outdoors. Tell him a dramatic story after this. Get to know him. Describe a new idea. Spin the noisemaker. Sing. Okay.
door.
Throw confetti. Talk about best bait. Deep conversation. He's a loner. Talk about herbalism. Blow horn. Discuss interests. Get back here. You don't get to leave yet. Enthuse about fruitcake. Because she's like one of the few people that actually like fruitcake. Let's go to your tiny little house so you can eat. Go here. Oh, he went to bed on us. Okay. Well, use a herbal remedy. Okay. Brew a herbal remedy. Anything we can do while he's asleep. Ooh, pretty. We can fall off the cliff. Not sure I wanted to do that. Let me back up from the cliff. Okay. Let's go view the bush. We'll dig that. We'll view this plant. Yeah, she can like find them. We'll harvest all of those. Harvest all of these. I knew there was something here. Oh, it's a blue birdie. You can view that plant while I'm looking. What was it? It's a wild plant. Well, like I knew that. We'll come and dig this. Collect those. Jewel beetles, okay. Her. We've looked here. Coming back around at the house. Make a snow angel. How about it? Then you can collect them. And then you can dig that. Two more beetles. Thank you. Yeah, you can answer that.
Beast for Drobel! Shunik! Bledoblofa!
Okay, there he is.
Anarbor Orna! Athlin
Wadi!
Ask about taste in music, tell him an engaging story. Get to know him. Okay, conversation done. Alright, we got to get to know this man. Come on.
Ah. No. Marik Poshima? Oh, it's Inkwell.
He's erratic, okay.
Who wrote? Mona Corbo, Darkham Zina. Seekafus, Winnie Fez, Scepter.
Come on.
Oh,
well.
He dislikes pop music. Complain about the snow because we can't do what we need to do.
Better than,
You can throw confetti. Give him a pep talk. Enthuse about fruitcake. Sing. Dude, you quit moving on me.
Huh?
Tell him a deep secret. And then... let's see. Herbalism secret? Learn herbalism recipe.
Yes, enough. Lomish.
Good friends. Fungal infusion fertilizer recipe from the hermit.
Yes, enough.
Okay. So let me mark that off. We have learned the secret recipe. So, honestly, we're done with him. Take a cutting. And let's go home. So we did a 7-day trip for something we did in less than a day. Sweet! Make you a baked potato. I'll let you fix your needs the old-fashioned by cooking. And then I'll send you to sleep because it is 10 something at night, even though you're not really tired. And then in the morning, we will go looking for plants. Oops, it was New Year's Eve. Darn. Use. Oh, I know. You had an awful holiday. I'm so sorry. I forgot.
Oh, you missed that.
get leftovers. And clean that up. And it's new skill day. Oh, heck yeah. What do we need to learn? Herbalism is a 9. Alright, hush. Little alarm. We have to go out here and find things. We can come look for frogs. She's just gonna lay down. We'll dig that. We'll harvest all of this and we'll take a cutting. We'll take a cutting of that. Anything up here? Look for frogs. Harvest all of that. Take a cutting. And howdy, Park Ranger. Let's harvest all of that. Take a cutting. Take a cutting of that. We'll dig that. Explore the woods, please. See what we can find here. Come dig that. Someone in bear costume is making you unbearable. Nope, can't do that. I don't think we're gonna find very much because it's winter. And stuff, which is really sad. Because I need to get the herbalism skill up, and I just don't know any other way of doing it. Purchase seeds. Let's do an uncommon plant. I don't know what we're gonna get, but open. We got avocados. Open. And we got blackberries. Okay. We are gonna go back to our little cabin here. And see what we can find. Mushrooms, dust spirit, stink bugs, huckleberry, chamomile, muckleberry, elderberry, not doing very good. All I'm finding are strawberry bushes everywhere. Fall plant, spring plant, summer plant. Let's do that. Let's open that, see what we get. We got basil. We got more basil. We got Dahlia. We got green beans. We got green peas. Let's purchase seeds. Phew, bless me. So sorry, guys. Starter vegetables and another uncommon. Let's open. We got Christmas rose. We got more Christmas roses. We got taro roots and bell peppers and spinach. We got black beans and a snowdrop. Not working that way to get what we need. I don't think we got anything that we need. No. Okay, so we're gonna have to come back and do this another time because this is ridiculous. All right, we really just need to get out of winter. What other skill? Gardening. Well, can't even really get that up. We're wasting a skill day. I hate that. So hate that. Master herbalism and gardening. I should be able to finish those two off in a heartbeat, but I don't have the ingredients and I don't know how to get them. So we are going to end this trip and go home. Because why not? We got the secret recipe from the hermit, so we accomplished that. See if anything needs tended. No. Can we plant now? Spinach, basil, parsley. Blackberry. Let's see if we can plant these. Plant. Water all. Well, at least we can do this. Pepper. Black bean. Green peas. Onion. Dragon fruit. Avocado. Okay, and then go back to her inventory. Plant a strawberry, plant a cherry, plant potato, and 10 garden. Research. Research. Oh, open owner pack. We got what out of it? Something we already had. Okay. Harvest all. Take a cutting. Drink. Research. Alright, now I'm just trying to get her gardening skill up, guys. And researching will do it, so. Alright, she's max gardening. We just have to do herbalism. Which we have nothing for. Okay. I'll let her de-stress. And we got a vacuum.
Oh,
and she finished that one, which got her herbalism up quite a bit. Wish I could get it up more. Ugh. So sad. Let's see if I can. It's too late. She's gonna tell me it's too late. Yeah. All right. Oh, look. Asked to hang out. Asked to hang out. Alright, go here. Yeah, she can like video gaming. I prefer her to start herbalism stuff. Yep, it's over. You can leave now. Alright guys, well we didn't get very far, but we did get the herbalism recipe from the hermit like we were supposed to. And now that winter is starting to end, hopefully we can get that taken care of as well. Send home. Get out of here, please. So, we will see about getting the herbalism skill maxed. And now that winter's over with, we can join the gardening club, get our mate, start a family. So this will start picking up quite a bit. So I hope you guys did enjoy this episode and it is not too boring because I know it's a little bit on the long side as I tried to figure things out. But we will pick up from here in the next episode. So have a great day, guys. Bye!